Jonas. I would get M&M's and I would clog up my other nostril so that I couldn't breathe out of it, and then I'd suck up the other fucking M&M through my nose and eat it.